Also, South Africa's president, Cyril Ramaphosa, has paid final tribute to the late Zulu king Goodwill Zwelithini, who died last week. Zwelithini was buried early Thursday in a private ceremony in the presence of his family and very close friends. He was the longest-serving Zulu monarch for more than five decades. The Zulu king died at 72 last week in the eastern city of Durban after weeks of treatment for a diabetes-related illness.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.